First things first, we have our trivia answer. Right before the break, we asked who won the second most Cup Series all time in track history. Richard Petty's 15 wins are the most all time. In second place, DW, Darrell Waltrip. He was a 10-time winner at Wilkesboro, capturing his first checkered flag here in 1977, his last in 91, and he also won 5 straight races here in the early 80s. We are just days away, of course, from the Cup Series All-Star race here. People have been working, fighting for this day for decades, and that includes a lot of prominent people, including former 15-time NASCAR Most Popular Driver Dale Earnhardt Jr. Back during COVID in 2020, he and some friends through iRacing scanned the track and brought a lot of new attention to North Wilkesboro. He, however, is quick to give a lot of the credit to this community.
I was not sure it was ever going to happen. So I was one of the people that didn't believe that we would ever be racing there again, much less in the Cup Series. I have to give the community and all of the people that have been dedicated to this racetrack over the last 2 decades for the credit of the track surviving long enough for these opportunities. And so, you know, it was easy for me to walk in there and go, man, let's race here, Marcus, you know, but there was a lot of things happening over the last 2 decades that I wasn't involved in. Ms. Parson, Benny's wife, a lot of people have really pushed hard to keep the hope alive.
We also caught up with Richard Childress. He competed here as a driver in the 70s and early 80s, and as a team owner, actually won here 5 times with Dale Earnhardt behind the wheel. He believes the return of racing to North Wilkesboro is going to bring a lot of new fans into the sport.
I think it's a piece of history that's going to be reopened, and I think for the fans that hadn't seen what the racing was back in the 90s when we were racing there in the 80s, I think they're going to be impressed to see the track is totally different. It's uphill, downhill, one corner's different from the other.
A lot more still to get to in our final half hour of news. Lainey Pope's got something fun for us. She's gonna take a look at NASCAR's roots in moonshine smuggling and go for a ride in a bootlegger's car.
And we'll meet a triad man whose family made NASCAR what it is today.
And we'll take a look back at the last NASCAR Cup race held here in 1996.